10% go by the goddamn gas tank. Alright? I ain't got time for you to goddamn sit the plate around 12 times. I only bought $5 to church, okay? $1 for every time I go around. You take the eight off. You got the building fund, you got the city shut-in fund, you got the pastor's wife's hat fund, you go off to prison to preach the convict fund, then you got the church fund, you got the choir fund. I'm not in none of that shit at church. Why do I need to give to any goddamn fund? Alright? You've had a building fund for 20 goddamn years, all I see is a goddamn brick man on the ground inside the church. Fuck the goddamn building fund. Alright? Name that shit something else. You know, name it up, I'm gonna take your money for it. Alright? You know what? It really fucked me up because, like, as a child, like, the moms would say, you give your money to God, okay? Now, I thought as a child from, like, you know, 3 to 8, when you gave your money in church, they took it to the bank and Jesus got it automatically, you know? But when I got older, like, 15 to right now, nigga, them niggas use that shit for their own goddamn bills. Like, nigga, I got rid of tomorrow. Where the fuck you trying to take my 10%? Shit! You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, and they ready to catch you in the spirit to ask for more money. Oh, I'm sitting the plate around. We need every number to get $75. Nigga, I only got paid $112. Shit! Fuck that $75, man. And you know what, man? I can't stand preachers, man. I can't stand the most hypocritical motherfuckers ever. Now, if you're a real preacher, I ain't talking about you. I'm talking about the motherfucker who says one word and they go off that shit. Like, they be like, open your Bibles to Genesis 1. And they'll say, God created the heavens and the earth. Now, church, I want to let you know right now that Lord also created the white man, and he created the money. He created the money printing press. And if you got money in your pocket right now, I want you, if you love Jesus, I want you to just reach in your pocket right now and just give it all to me right now. Oh, excuse me. Give it all to Jesus. Don't give it to me. Give it all to Jesus. I'm like, Pastor, do you know that niggas have money jobs out here? But you wait all week to preach on Sunday to take everybody money. We work 7 days a week to have no motherfucking money. Nigga, get your shit together, alright? I was gonna let me be a preacher. I will call some motherfucking people out, alright? I swear to God, I will call people out if I was a preacher. Turn the motherfucking, I will cuss too, alright? You gotta keep it real. They say keep it real in church. Come as you are. If you cuss, come as you are. Okay, they can't even let you. Open your motherfucking Bibles up to motherfucking Corinthians. Matter of fact, turn the job. Alright? And I had to ask myself, how old you gotta be in church to get a van? Because this is how this shit is served. They don't give you a van when you're under the age of 12. I just want that to be known right now. When you under 12, your ass has gotta be hot as shit sitting on the front row. Because the usher would not give your ass a goddamn van. You 11 years old. Bitch, I can't get a van with a goddamn self. All I do is this. Because they know as a child, you take the spit off the back of the van and you can see the drumsticks on the back of the pew. They goddamn fucked up. And who gets the meanest ladies in church to be the usher? I just want to know who did that right now, because them motherfuckers have no, oh my God, them motherfuckers have no manners at all. You come to church, you ready to get your blessing, okay? This is how you walk in church. I'm ready for my blessing. I've been going through a long week. I got to pray to Jesus. I got to let it go. The usher, beat you at the door. Where the fuck you want to sit at? Can I sit at the front row? That's for the pastor wife and his friends and her friends. Can I sit on the second or third row? That's for the junior deacons and the minister deacons and the senior deacons. Or can I sit on the fifth and sixth row? That's for the choir members when they get to do finish singing their solo A and B selection. That's my time. I'm HypeBarnes, ladies and gentlemen.